We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
I was sent here to investigate a new threat to Trinity's interests on this island. When I arrived, I discovered Matthias and a Solari cult. I believed then that Matthias could never acquire the star phenomenon. But I was wrong. I should have killed him when I had a chance. But now it's too late. I've been compromised and mortally wounded. My mission, incomplete. My time is short. If you've deciphered the numbers and found this stash, then you must be my replacement. Kill Matthias. He's close to reawakening the enemy that has long lain dormant. This cannot be allowed to happen.
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai? need to get up there somehow. I can make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Or you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die. Thank you. I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Thank you. Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Ray. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
vassals! Pour forth and return to this mortal soil! Pour forth and be reborn!